So let's explore this question. What is art? And let's explore it with four songs. And I want to show you these four songs because they're a way of teaching you two different types of questions that exist. And also two kinds of statements. One statement that is a decision and one statement that is an action. So let's begin with this song.
What is the
So this is the group Hadaway and their song, What is Love? It's a bit of a throwback, but it teaches us something. It's because in this song, what is love is an ontological question, much in the same way that what is art is also an ontological question. So what is an ontological question? Well, an ontological question questions the existence of the topic. So when we say, what is love? What we're saying is, does love exist? Is there such a thing that is special, that is different than every other thing, that we give it its own topic? We give it its own name. We give it its own in existence. What is love is ontological. Other questions like, what is the meaning of life? Question life. That's an ontological question. And Hadaway here is questioning, what is love? This is another type of question, and a very different question. Here we have Whitney Houston. And Whitney Houston is asking, how do I know? Again, it's another love song. But she's not questioning the existence of love. She's questioning something different. What Whitney is asking is, how do I know that he really loves me? This is an epistemological question. Yeah? Epistemology is the study of thinking and knowing. It's different than ontology, which questions the existence. Because here, Whitney knows what love is. She's asking, how do I know that he loves me? It's about the knowing of the subject. Ontological question, existence. Epistemological question, how do I know? And Whitney Houston tells it really clearly here. How do I know that he really loves me? So here we have the B-52s, and this is again another song about love. This is Love Shack. Yeah? And this gives us another window into a different kind of statement about love. Now, some people can say that all songs, or so many songs, are about love and try to show us different parts of the world of love. And I'll say this, that the music industry is one of our places that we go to when we want to know about love. We want to hear about songs. We hear someone singing a love song. Love songs have existed forever. So there is an institution. Now, like art, art too has its own institutions. And institutions make decisions and tell us what to know about art, And the institution of song tells us what to know about love. So this, we can say, Love Shack, is an institutional statement. That there's an institution that has made some decisions and is telling us what to know. Many of you are dancers. The dance world too makes institutional decisions. And it tells us things like which choreographers are important, which choreographers do we preserve in history, which works of art should we pay attention to. These are institutional decisions. This is England Dan and John Ford Coley, and they're singing a song, another love song, Love is the Answer. So this is another type of statement that we have about love. And this is an honorific statement. An honorific statement is also an action. So it's someone saying that it's framing and it's honoring the statement and the item. So we're honoring love by saying that love is the answer. It's the answer to all of the questions. Now, earlier we saw another honorific action. When I took the Greek lithos and I put it on the pedestal, this was honoring it. Yes, this is also an honorific action. What this does is it tells you, don't look at the rest of the world. Only look at this one object here. Let's separate it from everything else. Let's put it on a pedestal and let's pay attention to it. That happens when we put things in frames. That happens when we put things in special lighting so that we can honor it and make it be seen in a special way. We do this with dances all the time, and we built theaters so that we can honor these works of art. They don't just happen anywhere. They happen in specific places, in specific ways, with specific honors invested in them. Four songs about love. An ontological question, what is love? An epistemological question, how do I know? How do I think and know about it? An institutional decision, Love Shack. And an honorific statement, love is the answer.